on your sad journey to the other side, Beth Ann. I'm sorry you were such a cunt. She yelled for me to plug them in so she could see which ones were broken. They lit her synthetic muumuu on fire. When I came in, she was screaming, trying to stop drop and roll. But that just got her more and more twisted up in the lights.
That's really awful.
I'm just shitting you. She fell asleep with her bedtime cigarette. I always told her not to smoke in bed.